the 10th example, and what is said here in this example, an LCR circuit contains resistance of 110 ohm and a supply of voltage 220 volt. When nothing is said, the supply is assumed to be RMS supply, and the frequency of the supply is 300 radian per second. If capacitance is removed, the current lags behind the voltage by 45 degrees. If on the other hand only inductor is removed, the current leads by 45 degrees. So here if you draw the diagram here, then you will see that when the capacitor is removed, then the voltage lag current by 45 degrees. Circuit is RL, and when the inductor is removed, current lag here by 45 degrees. As the leading and lagging of current is by same amount, it means this particular frequency is the resonance frequency, and at resonance frequency LCR circuit behaves like a pure resistive circuit, and IRMS would be equal to ERMS upon Z. So it will be 220 upon R, which is 110, so that would be 2 ampere IRMS. And the correct answer to this question is option number 1. Thank you.